Winchester today, round four of the fall series. It's Labor Day weekend. They raced yesterday. I'm racing today, Sunday. So kind of hard to find some parking, but we're all set up now. Both bikes are out. I have first practice, so I'm getting geared up. It's gonna be sloppy. It's gonna be a messy practice. And then sun's coming out. It's supposed to be like 80s, and it's gonna be probably gonna be pretty hot today. Yeah, just trying to get through and make some good points.
Thank you.
just finished up practice in the first moto. We had first practice, super sloppy, pretty muddy, not many lines. You could still jump some stuff, pretty much everything. You had to get a good run or else you'd slide around. So finished that up, and I was fourth moto, so pretty much went right back up. 15 guys in that class, I think. Got a good start. I was up in third or fourth and doing good. And then I tipped it over. I kind of sucked, ruined the race a bit. Didn't lose a ton of spots, but then I stalled it later on and that ruined it, dead last. So looking to do better in the next few. Yeah, probably should be around sixth or seventh. So gonna work for that next time. About to take the e-bike out for this one. Hopefully fix the shifter on the 350 so I won't hit neutral as much. Pip's enjoying hanging out right now.
Special guest appearance. Oh my goodness. And she's flashing the camera.
Yeah. She's just hanging out. Oh, being calm. First half of the racing is done. I did 450 on the Alta and got a good start. It's only like 11 guys, so. And I was doing all right and probably lost like two, three spots. And not sure where I finished, probably like seventh or so. You know, I was hitting the jumps on it and the suspension's so soft, so it's kind of scary because you had to get it right. And if the battery started kind of, you know, I wouldn't get quite all the power I wanted, so I started rolling it about halfway through and then just rolled the rest of the race. I got so tired. So it's been a little bit, heading back out there for Moto2 of Open, and I'm gonna have to use a lot of energy today. I'm feeling it. It's warm out, and I don't know, these races feel long. It feels like 7 or 8 laps. I don't even know.
Yeah. the view before the rollers here.
Filming this the next morning. We left the track at like 7, so I didn't really film anything after that. The last moto, I was running, you know, decent spot, and then right at the end of the first lap, I went down one of the ruts, and my leg caught the bars pretty good, and it's all bruised up, and it's just like, it's super sore. And by the time I got up, I was probably 25 seconds behind, 20 seconds. I tried going, but the bike was all tweaked up, so I didn't really, so I wasn't going to push too hard. So ended up last in that one. But I think 7th and 9th on the day, not too bad, but, you know, just trying to get out of Winchester unscathed, kind of. Yeah, looking forward to 207 this weekend. So see you guys there.